Hey guys, today I'm gonna do a makeup look that makes your eyes look cute and big. So first off, I'm gonna get my L'Oreal Paris Magic Decrease Eyelid Primer. I'm just gonna add that to my eyes. Next, I'm gonna get my e.l.f. Professional Eyeshadow Brush. Then I'm going to get my Stila Plus BP eyeshadow palette from Nordstrom. And I'm going to take this shimmery light gold color. You could get whatever color you want, just one that is a few shades lighter than your regular skin tone. And just put that all over your eyelids. Then I'm going to take this shimmery copper brown color and put that in the corner of my eyes, just blending it in with the light shimmery gold color that we put on before. Then I'm gonna get a flat eyeshadow brush and I'm gonna take the same palette and get the dark brown matte color, and I'm just gonna put that on the crease of my eyes to define them more. To get a softer look, you can kind of blend in the color by making little swirly motions, and that gives it a softer look. But something tells me I'm not alone. The lovers hold on to everything. And lovers hold on. Then I'm gonna get my Wet n Wild black eyeliner and I'm just gonna put that on my lid, and I'm gonna start by sweeping the eyeliner from the outer corner of my eyes inwards and try to make it thick so it could be a nice cute thick ring.
And lovers hold on to anything. So lovers hold on to everything.
Next, I'm gonna get my Revlon black liquid liner, and I'm just gonna put that over the black pencil eyeliner that we put on earlier. After that, we're just gonna take the liquid liner and outline the bottom of our eye just up until the middle of the line, and you're gonna do that to the other eye. Just connect the wing down. And I'm just gonna take the same eyeliner pencil from Wet n Wild that we used earlier and go over the bottom line that you did with the liquid eyeliner and put some in the inside of your eye on the corner connecting the wing and the bottom eyeliner. Then I'm gonna take the smudger thing and just smudge the bottom eyeliner to make it seem a little bit more soft. And then you could darken it or make it a little bit more smudged if you want. Then I'm gonna use my Glow Lashes Black Waterproof Mascara from Revlon. And I'm just gonna add that to my eyelashes, obviously. And I use the tip of the mascara to apply the product well onto my eyes to make them look darker and thicker. And then I just apply mascara normally. About 2 coats is fine. I also just add a little bit of the mascara on the bottom lashes, just where the eyeliner is. Get my chapstick and put that all over my lips. Then I'm gonna make a nude lip, so I'm gonna get my foundation and just put that all over my lips. Then I'm gonna take my Sephora palette and get the 2 nude lip colors and just blend them both together. And I'm just gonna put that on my lips.